golden owl.
I have a message for you.
From whom?
Now, I'm not at liberty to reveal the nature of my work. This secrecy pains me from time to time. Any bureaucracy that functions in secret inevitably lends itself to corruption. But these rules I have pledged to uphold. I believe a pledge is sacred.
Speaking as a man and a fellow employee of the federal government, so do I.
Well, I may reveal this much. Among my many tasks is the maintenance of deep space monitors aimed at galaxies beyond our own. We routinely receive various communications, space garbage to decode and examine. They look something like this. It's radio waves and gibberish, Agent Cooper. Till Thursday night, Friday morning to be exact.
Around the time that I was shot.
The readout took us by surprise. Row after row of gibberish, and all of a sudden, the owls are not what they seem.
Why did you bring this to me?
Because later in the morning,
dead branch, eh?
How do you know that?
He told me.
Told you? Oh.
His name is Bubo.
Do you understand all those clicks and wheezes?
Perfectly clear to me.
It's another gift from the gods. Like the sword in a helmet.